In glycolysis, the 6-carbon sugar glucose undergoes a series of reactions, two of which require ATP, producing two molecules of a 3-carbon compound. In subsequent reactions, two molecules of ATP are produced for each molecule of glucose that enters the pathway. Likewise, two molecules of NAD+ are reduced to NADH for each molecule of glucose. Further reactions produce two more ATPs, giving a total of 4 ATPs. Since 2 ATPs are used in the pump priming steps, glycolysis gives a net gain of 2 ATPs per molecule of glucose.